Good morning, pleasant. Good morning to you, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard American Airlines Flight 1267 to D.C. Chicago to D.C., your flying time is 1 hour, 27 minutes, at an altitude of 31,000 feet. Current weather conditions in D.C. currently cloudy, with as high as 60 degrees Fahrenheit, equivalent to 16 Celsius. Folks, your safety and comfort is important to us. We do ask you to please pause for a moment and draw your attention to the monitors located throughout the cabin for important safety briefing on our 737 aircraft.
seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off. And keep the aisles clear of all carry-on items. Take a moment to check your seat back pocket for any personal items, like tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful, as items may have moved in flight. And thank you for choosing American Airlines.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's a pleasure to welcome you to Washington Radio, where the local time is 11:57 a.m. At this time, you may use your cell phone, as the point of reference will be arriving at gate number 39. Lansing, Bavia, Chicago, and your D.C.-based crew, we want to thank you for flying with us today. Hope you have a great stay here in the D.C. area, where your final destination may take you. And we hope to see you soon on another American Airlines flight. Thank you. Have a great day.